Hi there, I'm Andrea Koppel, and it's time for Coffee, the podcast where you get to hear firsthand what the jobs and careers that interest you the most are really like. Hey there, Java junkies. Welcome to another K-Cup mini episode of Time for Coffee. By the way, K-Cups come in three sizes, single, double, and triple shots, or roughly 1 minute, 5 minutes, or 10 minutes in length. So if you don't have time to throw back an entire caffeinated career conversation, these K-Cup mini episodes of T4C can give you a quick caffeinated fix, whether you're on the go or you only have a few minutes to binge. So grab your mug and take a chug, because it's time for a caffeinated career double shot K-Cup with my guest, Jessica Powell. So, final time for coffee question. If you could go back to Stanford and do it all over again, but based on the wisdom you have now, Jessica, what advice would you give yourself?
Oh, I wish I had tried a broader array of classes. I didn't think I deserved to be there. I didn't understand how I'd gotten in. I thought I was a fraud, all the usual imposter syndrome stuff that people have. But I think what's a problem is I let that dictate what classes I took. I figured out pretty quickly that I did really well in all the humanities and social sciences classes. And I was intimidated, though there was no particular reason to be. I was intimidated like the first time I went into a math class there. And there were just students there that had been doing, multivariable calculus at 13. And I, had just done a very normal high school curriculum of math. And so I'd go into a math class and I'd just be like, I can't do this. And not because I necessarily couldn't do the material, but because everyone around me seemed so much more advanced, or they had gone to much better schools. And so they had read Virgil and Latin or something. I think I let myself be too intimidated by my fellow students in those initial years, and also too concerned about my grades. Again, I figured out pretty quickly I could do really well in one specific kind of class. And so I just kind of kept repeating that. And I didn't actually branch out and try stuff that I hadn't heard of before, didn't know anything about until really the very end. So I remember it wasn't until senior year that I took a single elective, quote unquote, fun class. So I remember I took the one writing class I took in college. It was a poetry class. And I think I took that senior year and I loved it. And I wish I had taken more writing stuff. I didn't take a single coding class until my senior year. And I thought it was so great. And I wish I had taken more. So I really wish I had just thrown myself into more things and not cared about the grades or about how I would do vis-a-vis other people, and that I just had explored more.
Thanks for tuning in to this K-Cup mini episode of Time for Coffee. If you want to listen to our entire caffeinated career conversation, please check out the show notes for this episode. Thanks so much for listening to Time for Coffee, where the professionals in the jobs that most interest you always have time to grab coffee 24/7, no matter where you live. I have one quick favor to ask you. Remember to rate, review, and subscribe to Time for Coffee. Thanks so much.